The following is the first ever Wet and Wild Water Contest. Now in the ring, there's water balloons, there's water guns, and there's buckets of water. Everything is legal in this match, but the only way to win is by pinfall or submission. Now the winner of this match will be on the cover of the WWE Summer Special Magazine.
Wow!
Come on in! Get your cover girl!
Introducing first, from Boise, Idaho, Tori Wilson!
And her puppy!
What's her puppy's name? You know, King?
Which one, the right or left?
The little dog.
Oh, what do you think I'm talking about?
Puppy! I thought you were talking about puppy!
Chloe is the dog name!
Okay.
Oh. Two former Playboy cover girls about to get wet.
Oh, I'm already wet.
And tonight, Raw's being brought to you by Skittles. Share the rainbow. Taste the rainbow. And by Nacho Libre in theaters this Friday. That's going to be great. And by Burger King, who reminds you to have it your way. These two women can take my mind off a big burger right now.
Oh, they have what it takes to take what I got.
From Milwaukee, Wisconsin, Candace Michelle. Too much love and never
hurt nobody. Buckets of water, water guns, water balloons. Oh, man. Well, Dr. Mind, all the fans down in Charlotte, one of our favorite cities, the big press conference tomorrow for Vengeance. Tomorrow at noon at the Charlotte Bobcats Arena. I mean, the great superstars, including Triple H, Edge, H4, Ric Flair, Randy Orton, so many more will be there tomorrow.
Oh. Wow. Yeah, can you imagine when those tops get wet? I'm liable to get wild.
I can imagine. Because I'm on a diet, though, man, I can't look at the menu.
Oh, what a menu.
Gary, you don't mind if I just sort of sit back and enjoy this, do you?
As long as you keep both hands on the table, I'm perfectly happy with anything
you
do.
Look.
Start
back to back. I love it. Here we go. Watch it. Pump up those water guns, or how do they work?
Oh, man. Candace having a hard time getting her pumped up. Oh, what the hell. She went down on her, so she's got another one. And
yeah. Water balloon. Look out. Squirt. Yeah. Squirt.
Candace.
Candace Michelle's going for the... No! Right in the... Uh-oh. Hey.
Remember, this match is, if we're keeping score at home, can be won by pinfall or submission. Candace got some.
I'm the winner already. Look out. Oh, backbreaker.
Backbreaker, that's right. That's
going to get so rough about this.
Candace got her some new wrestling boots and everything.
Candace is kind of a,
Wait a minute.
Wait a minute. That looked like.
We better go check.
Put those down in her.
We better go check this out.
This is going to burst them. We're going to burst those balloons, Taylor. It's going to really get wet and wild in here.
Lord.
Looked like a job for me. Oh, goodness!
The splash around the rope and the...
Oh, it's still going. Yahoo! It's not over yet.
And we are live.
Uh-oh. Watch it! Hey! We don't want to see him win. He just suffered shrinkage. Look out!
Siegfried and Roy may have liked it. Uh-oh, look at this. Ring is good. That ring is a mess.
Oh, I'm loving this.
And Tori's trying to keep all of her bodily parts inside of her attire.
She just broke the balloon on herself, JR. I think I'm in love with Candace. Go, Daddy. Go, Daddy.
But you tried to know Bo Drop King, and that's.
Look at that drop kick in the water. How are these girls even.
It's a little slippery when wet.
Yes, they are. Oh, I love this wet wild. Oh, no. Watch it.
Well, pectorial first.
Oh.
I think the young college students here at Penn State are loving this as much as you are, King.
Oh, JR, what's this? This is my favorite. Look at this. Let me in this match.
Oh, goodness.
I love Raw, JR. I just love Raw.
Oh, we're live. Oh.
Watch it now.
Our first wet and wild. That's history in the making, King.
There's a canvas.
Come on over here, baby. I got a towel. I'll dry you right off.
I'm not going to like this right here at all.
Look out.
I'm turning down the line of fire. That's all right. No problem. Just hang around all you want if you want. Come back and see us. Those girls are on their tires completely wet.
Oh,
did you can see through Tori's?
Oh, baby!
I mean, my gosh, that's better than the Oklahoma State Fair. Facebuster,
is it?
If you care.
No, come on, let it keep going.
Unfortunately, this is over, King.
Here is your winner, Tori Wilson.
It looks like Tori's gonna be the cover girl.
Well, this is a first, ladies and gentlemen.
I hope it won't be the last. I love a wet and wild match.
I think Candace might catch a cold. I better go dry her off.
And this could be some good DVD extras.
Oh, JR!
I'm dodging.
Easy! No!
Oh, that got me.
Oh. She got us both.
I know where that came from.
Where do you think?
I know.
That Damon Torrey.
Oh, yeah, I know.
Well, look at the front row is down. I think Torrey likes you, JR.
I think that's butt water.
That's what?
You're never washing butt water.
Oh, my gosh. There's butt water for you right there.
Well, I had a sneaking feeling something like that might happen.
Wow.
I was going to wear this suit to church this week, too.
Look, it's shrinking as we speak. Oh, Tori and her puppies. Big winners here tonight. Wet and wild. Next, we're going to see exclusive footage of that controversial championship match that took place last night and an extremely crappy wrestling one-night stand.